If you keep an eye on the turf, maybe sort of 2 or 3 weeks, you can try and sort of lift the sides of the turves up basically on the lawn. Once the roots have got in and it's anchored in, then it's fine. It's a way to go. But obviously for the first 2 or 3 weeks, when you have to walk on the lawn, just try and use boards to save putting any footmarks into the lawn to make any indentations.